11 steps that absolutely guarantee you'll have the body of your dreams in 90 days or less. Number 1. Persistence. Violate this step and you'll never achieve permanent results. We recently conducted a 10-year study which proves that persistence is the single most important aspect of any diet or exercise program. The study followed a group of people, group number 1, who exercised and dieted very strictly, but sporadically, and compared those results to a group of people, group number 2, who exercised mildly and followed a very basic diet, but this group never varied from their routine. Even though group number 2 exercised and dieted far less but did so persistently, they got 68% better results than those who exercised and dieted very strictly but only occasionally. Number 2. Workout around other people. Working out with others will get you about 43% faster results. Number 3. Don't take bad advice. Take only the advice of those people who look strong and healthy themselves, and whom you know to be knowledgeable about health and fitness. Number 4. Always keep an eye on your pulse. When doing aerobic or cardiovascular training, keeping your pulse inside your 80% target heart rate zone will burn up to 9 times more calories. Dropping below your target heart rate will not burn nearly as many fat calories, and going above your target heart rate may lead to muscle breakdown. Number 5. Surround yourself with winners. One of the key qualities of all successful people is that they avoid negative people and they spend the majority of their time surrounded by those who have already achieved what they themselves seek to achieve. So if your goal is to weigh 135 pounds by eating healthy and living an energy-full life, then seek out others who already live a healthy lifestyle and weigh 135 pounds. Hanging out with people who just talk about getting in shape but never take persistent action will ensure that you never reach your goal. Number 6. Know your outcome. Have specific goals. Get a photo, or several, of what you will look like when you reach your goal, then focus only on that image. Quickly erase any negative beliefs or images that may enter into your mind during your day. Number 7. Increase your water intake. Water is a key component to life. No living creature can survive without a fresh supply of pure water each and every day. If you do not consume enough fresh water every day, your body will age faster, appear fatter, be more susceptible to germs and colds, lose joint mobility, and much more. Generally speaking, most people who weigh under 150 pounds require no less than 8 to 10 glasses per day. Those who weigh between 150 to 250 pounds require about 16 glasses per day. Number 8. Watch where your calories come from. Without a doubt, we eat way too much sugar and fat. Moderation was the key in the past, now the key is moderation and the exclusion of junk food. One or two binges per year are generally okay if you are a normal healthy individual, but more is absolutely not okay. Number 9. Increase the number of meals consumed per day. On average, you should be eating some form of protein and vegetable combination that's low in fat and high in fiber every 2 to 3 hours of the day. Doing so will give you an almost unfair advantage over those who only eat the normal 3 meals, or less, each day. Number 10. Visualize clearly and often. Design your new body in your mind first. You cannot achieve your idea of the perfect body if you don't have an idea of what the perfect body means to you. Take 10 minutes when you are sure not to be disturbed by people or phone calls, get comfortable, fully relax, then begin to dream about what you will look like when you have achieved your goal. Be specific. What will your calves look like, your legs, your butt, your lower back, your stomach, your chest, your upper back, your shoulders, your neck and your face. Then review this image as often throughout each day as possible, never less than 3 times per day. Number 11. Cardio, cardio, and cardio. Cardiovascular exercising does more for the health and the appearance of the human body than any other form of exercise. Learn how much and what type of cardio is right for your particular body. Then refer to step number 1 and do it persistently. Thank you for watching the video, hope you found it helpful. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to the channel.